Alright, just another short video here just to show you this pinion gear here is the one. This is the one for the top rotor. It's definitely not moving anywhere. I'm going to push too hard on it, but no matter how hard I push against it safely, it doesn't even start to move. Let's see here, okay. So here's both engines together. And if I go and isolate that one, the top rotor engine, and back to two, and then back to the lower rotor engine.